We've explored a few simpler methods on how to deal with missing data. Both deletion and imputation are relatively easy to do. However, we've seen where there can be issues with either approach. Now, depending on the business analysis, we could progress to more advanced methods to deal with missing data. And while this is beyond the scope of the class, I'll just mention a couple that you can explore on your own.
The first is called multiple imputation. This is where you do the imputation process multiple times using a method that will predict the missing values, typically by using a regression of other variables and then adding in some random error. With these multiple sets of data, you create the analytical model multiple times and then basically blend those models together. As we've mentioned, this is an advanced method and is fairly sophisticated. But if our business question and results could be significantly off by using a simpler method, you might want to explore this option. Another advanced method is called full information maximum likelihood. Even the name is sort of intimidating, right? Here the missing values aren't actually replaced, but they're handled within the modeling process itself. This only works for certain types of models and will require special software that can handle this methodology. Again, both of these are beyond the scope of the course, but I wanted to make sure you were aware of them. For more information, you can find a few links in the area below the video.